Now that you've seen a bunch of properties, I want to point out something that you might have figured out yourself already, a concept called inheritance. Some CSS properties are inherited, which means they get passed down to all the children tags underneath them. For example, the font family is an inherited property. Just by setting it on the body tag, we can see it get picked up automatically by the children tags, like the H1 and paragraphs. It only stops taking effect once another rule steps in, like this rule changing the font family of all the headings to cursive. Another inherited property is color. If we set it on body, we can see it trickle down to all the tags inside body until other rules override it, like this rule here setting the H2s to green. Other inherited properties that we've seen are font weight, font size, font style, line height, text align. Actually, a lot of the ones we've seen are inherited because they have to do with text styling, and browsers figured that web designers would want text styles to trickle down so they don't have to keep defining the styles at each level. Going forward, though, most of the new properties you see won't be inherited. If you're not sure if a property is inherited or not, either stick it on the body tag and see what happens, or look up the property on the internet and read the documentation about it.